In this video, I'm going to show you how you can merge and combine multiple Word documents into one Word document. This is a technique that you can use if you have a very long document or if you have multiple documents that you want to merge into one file. Let's take a look. Here I have my snap layout set up so that my main document is over here on the left-hand side. This is the document that I'm going to insert these other two secondary documents into. And what I wanted to show you was that I have the heading set up over here. If you notice that if I click on styles, I have my heading number one in blue. And over here on these other two documents, I made the styles a different color just so that you could see when we merge them into the main document, it will take on the formatting of the main document. So I have an orange heading there, and on this document, I have a green heading. Now, if I were to just copy and paste, I may have to reformat, but the way that we're going to insert this, the documents that we're inserting will take on the formatting of the main document, which is helpful. All right, I'm going to go ahead and close out of these other two documents that are going to be inserted into the other file. And I'm going to maximize my main document here. Now, what I want to do is add those two documents at the end of this document. So I'm just going to place my cursor where I want to insert those other two documents. So I'm going to scroll down to the last page. I'm going to hit enter, and then I'm going to insert a page break. Now I have my new page here, and this is where I'm going to insert those documents. I'm going to come up on the Insert tab, come over to the text area, click on Object drop-down, and select Text from File. Navigate to where you have your files saved that you want to insert. I have my files here and I named them O1 document and O2 document. The reason I did this is so that they will be inserted in that order. So I recommend that you rename your files so that they'll be inserted in the correct order. If you just select them in the order that you want to place them, it's going to place them alphabetically. So I recommend renaming your files so that they'll go in the right order. All right, I'm going to click on O1, and then I'm going to hit Control and click on O2, and then I'm going to click on Insert. Here we have document number one, and document number two gets added. So let's scroll up, and you can see how document number two is added here with the blue formatting, so it takes on the formatting of the main document. And we'll scroll up here, and you can see document number one was also added and takes on the formatting of your main document. When you're done merging other documents into your main file, you can save the document as a PDF. All you have to do is go up to File, click Save a Copy, drop down the file type, and select PDF, and then hit Save. Then we can navigate and open up our PDF. Here we can scroll down to the very end of our PDF document, and we can see where document one and document two were added. Be sure and share this video with your friends, and if you found it helpful, you can give it a thumbs up to like it. You can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Be sure and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com. And if you see the thanks button below this video, you can click on that and make a donation to this channel. If you found this content helpful and you want to see more videos, this helps to support the channel and the content that we make. Thank you so much.